Hi, my name is Dr. Tom Sladek, and I want to discuss congestive heart failure with you. Congestive heart failure happens when the heart muscle starts losing its ability to pump blood through the body, and then there are consequences as a result of this. Now, we know that the heart's one of the most metabolically active muscles in the body. That being said, it needs energy. Energy comes in the form of ATP. So think about it. Your heart pumps 60 times a minute. It needs a lot of energy. So when we consider managing patients with congestive heart failure, let's make sure that the heart has the fuel that it needs, namely ATP. Now there's three supplements that are responsible for delivering ATP to the heart: CoQ10, D-ribose, and L-carnitine. CoQ10 is like the spark plug that sparks the fuel. For example, you have fuel in your car. Fuel in your car is useless unless there's a spark igniting the fuel, correct? D-ribose. D-ribose is the raw material that ATP is made of. And L-carnitine. L-carnitine is like a bus that delivers fatty acids into the mitochondria for energy. So those three nutrients are huge in helping people with congestive heart failure. Thank you. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you have more questions or need more information, please visit my website.